Window open, summer night, lamp in my room. All these little bugs fly in. They surround my lamp on my desk. They fly around the burning bulb until they burn it down. They fall into the growing pile of bugs that surround the base of the lamp. Little dead insects like the Greek myths.
Icarus, Icarus, Icarus.
Can't fucking feed myself, I'm just staring at these things. My belly's cracked, I'm muted after so much ignoring. I whisper to the bugs, your brother's blood cries out to me from the soil, but they can't hear me. Computer falls asleep, all of a sudden the screen is black and I can see my face reflected in the void. Look how pathetic I am, I can't feed myself, I've done all this work and it feels like no one cares. I don't feel no hunger anymore, I'm past that point. I don't feel no hunger anymore, I'm past that point. Why can't I take care of myself, I'm so pathetic. Why don't I just end it, I should go the way of these bugs. This is made of Icarus, son of Daedalus. I can't leave the house locked in the white world's bedroom. It's like solitary, can't leave the house. Do the livers, no one here.